All right, dude, I'm ready. What's up? So listen, I know this video is kind of long overdue because I just decided to do this video. I didn't want to, but a lot of you guys have been asking me because you've been seeing on my Snapchat I'm driving this new car, and this is my car right here, 2017 WRX Subaru. Amazing. Love the car. Love the four-wheel drive. It's orgasmic every time I drive. This in gas, all right? God forbid I put it in sport mode. Whenever I have a girl in the vehicle, let's just say this, all right? Let's just say this. There's puddles, all right? Puddles, all right? Lakes, all right? Forbidden peninsulas. Just thought, you know, I would let you guys know that this isn't my only vehicle, actually. Yeah, surprisingly, right? You know, Jimmy, what are you, really spending all your motherfucking money on vehicles, dude? Like, actually, guys, I got a really good deal with this. All right, it's a buy one, get two half off, all right? Great deal, great deal. Yo, I'm really happy with what I got. Blessed, actually. I am blessed. Thank you! Thank you, thank you! That was a little bit too loud, I can't. Before I do get started with this video, I just wanna say, if this video gets over 25,000 likes, you're gonna be so stunned that I'm doing this. It's savagery, it's crazy, but I'm doing it because you guys have been asking for so much from me, and I feel like I owe so many of you guys. So, this is my Subaru. It's beautiful. I actually love this car. You know, I can't say that I got so many bitches in this car. Here. I'm not gonna say that I fucked the MILF, but I'm gonna let you guys know that I've done some things in this whip, and promising, all right? But guys, I gotta reveal my new car. It's actually amazing. This car is my beauty. I call her Shaniqua. This is my Audi S3, baby. Yeah, check that shit out, mother. Oh god damn, this looks sexy. Honestly, I can't thank you guys enough. Thank you guys so much. You're so blessed. Foreigns, you know, ain't know about them foreign life. Let's go around, dude. Well, come on. Let's have some fun. Let's show them what this bitch can do, all right? Let's give it a good old spin. So are you ready to see this bad girl purr?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Push to start, baby. Oh my God, listen to this, all right? Zach, I want you to get out there right now. Get out there right now, all right? And record this right now. This is about to be life change. Go get out. Hot, ain't it?
Yeah, bro.
Fuck yeah, dog. Get in this car right now, dog. We're about to take this guy through. Very luxurious, dude. I gotta say, we got backup cameras, we got everything. Although, you know, my Subaru has the same exact thing. Fatter screen, actually, you know. Just pointing that out. Ooh, oh, I love it! I love it! I want more! Alright, so what we're gonna do, guys, is actually drive this around. I'll show you launch control with this bad girl. Actually show you how fast it can go, 0 to 60. And the G-forces it puts my booty hole in. Seriously, dude, I feel like my esophagus after this is gonna be all the way down my abdomen. And, you know, it's not gonna feel too good. It's gonna feel alright. I'm gonna feel like, I'm having an orgasm. But, I don't know. You feel that, Zach? That's 10,000 pounds of urinary blood from a vagina going through your asshole. You like that? That feels fucking great. Oh, my God. Oh, dude, you feel that? That's like God blessing your anus with the best fucking smell of all time. You ever had a girl give you a rim job before?
I don't know about that.
Like, when she's licking the anal, it's just like she makes this face that it's just not into it, you know? It's just not something you want to do. What's up, Bob? You like my Audi, huh? Like my Audi S7! Yeah, guys, just got a new Audi S7, you know? Just sport, all right? Nothing but it.
All right, Grandma.
Let's see what happens when I rev behind this guy with my Audi S7. We're at Wendy's right now, you know, because I'm obese. Need some food.
Can I help you?
Can I get 2 junior bacon cheeseburgers? 2 large fries.
Yeah.
Two 6-piece chicken nuggets.
Any sauce?
Yeah, honey mustard and barbecue.
Any else?
2 chocolate frosties.
Small chocolate?
No, 2 large.
2 large chocolate frosties.
Yeah.
Any else?
All right, dude, what do you want? Did you know Audis last longer than like any other thing in the world? Did you know that?
No, I didn't.
No, seriously, like be honest with me. Like, did you know that Audi S7s like really are faster than any other car in the world, even Tesla? I didn't know when I was buying this Audi S7 that I would be going so fast. But ever since I got it, I've been going so fast.
Not really, to be honest.
I feel like a dick. Yo, should we race this guy, bro? Yo, should we race this guy right now? Let's see if he wants to race. Is that an Impala GT?
No, it's a Porsche Boxster S.
No, dude, that's definitely the Impala GT. Hold on, let's see if he wants to race me right now.
Oh, God, be hella careful.
Come on, dude, you're in the Impala S7. Come on, dude. I think he wants to race. He totally just said, hey. Oof. Fuck yeah, dog. You like that, dog? That's nice, dude. That car is amazing. I mean, I like my Subaru. Don't get me wrong. I'm in love with that car right now. This is my baby right this sec. Real quick though, I wanna let you guys know I have a Snapchat. If you don't know, it's actually called Last Me Grammy. I'll put it on screen. The first 1,000 people that add me on Snapchat, okay, will get a ad back from me, all right? That's a promise, not a lie, no scam, all right? I'm gonna try to add as many of you guys as I can, whoever does add me. I'm gonna do videos of me driving in this vehicle. Well, these vehicles actually. These two beautiful people, right? This one. Probably most of the time. Actually, I like this. Like, dude, I just got baby girl polished today, so. And like I said in the beginning, if we hit 25,000 likes, you guys don't understand, I'm gonna be uploading a crazy, crazy video tomorrow. So make sure we get 25,000 likes on this video. If you guys are signed into a YouTube account, do that shit, hit that shit, touch that shit inappropriately, do what you want, fondle with it. And make sure you guys subscribe if you're new so you never miss another video from me. Anyways, guys, I love you, love you, love you. You awesome other lovers. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next one, baby. All right, that was a good ass.
Yo, bro, too. What the fuck, man? Why are you always driving my car like an asshole, man?
Huh?
Dude, you drove my car like a fucking dickhead, bro.
Listen, dude, it was just.
Bro,
for the
I just
video.
Got new.
Dude, I'm just saying, it
dude,
was just for the video.
Fuck your video, bro.
All I'm trying to say, dude, is it was. I was just trying to. I wasn't actually trying to damage your car, dude. Dude, I fucking.
Nah, bro.
What the fuck, dude? I didn't actually mean to like. Drive reckless. It was a video. It was a video. It was a skit. It was a video. It was a fucking. Is he really mad? You really mad right now? What the fuck you mean, dude? Hey! You almost hit me, dog. The fuck, dog? Hey, bitch. Okay, guys, real quick, I want to ask you a question. What car would you rather have out of the two? The Audi S3, or would you rather have the Subaru WRX 2017? They're both 2017 vehicles, but which one would you rather have? I want you guys to comment down below, and let's see, out of everyone, what car would you guys rather have? Me, personally, the Subaru, but... Well, I guess some people's opinions differ, I don't know. Some people may want the Audi. I just want to see from everyone, just everyone in the community, what would you guys rather have? And I hope Zach's not mad at me too much. Like, that was, like, legit. He's pissed off, but hopefully he's not mad at me too badly, dude. I really hope he's not that mad. Anyways, guys, I love you, you awesome other lovers. Take